So a lot of people have been asking me, yo, Vic, why are you not posting videos as frequently as you used to? It's simple, I'm gonna answer this once and for all. It's a really legit reason, by the way, it's because I'm lazy, man. Lazy to a different level, that's me. I'm proud of saying that I'm lazy. What is up, guys? So today I want to talk about something that has been bothering me a lot lately. Like, I feel very hurt inside, like my heart is break, you know, my heart is break. Like, my hati cannot take it anymore. Yo, Vika, what your hati cannot take anymore, man? Relationships these days. I swear these days, everyone is getting into a relationship and breaking up after like 3 minutes later they break up. And within these 3 minutes, they post like thousands of pictures online and announce to the whole world that they have found the right one. Like, I don't know about you guys, but for me, like, I believe it, you know. Like, I believe, like, the love is genuine, it's true love. That 3 minutes of love is true love. So that's why when they break up, it's damn shocking to me, you know. Like, I thought, like, oh, it's genuine love, like all these articles they wrote online and all. Like, who would have thought they would break up, man? Like, it's like based on all these pictures they post for like 3 minutes, it almost felt like they're gonna last forever. And that is what I thought as well. But no. Then when they break up, they're like sad, emo, oh, my whole world is gone. And then 5 minutes later, they find a new person and they repeat the whole cycle again. Yup, y'all know this is coming. Guys, prepare, do it with me, man, do it. It's coming. The slow clap is back. Relationship these days is so sad. Like, it almost feels like the only way where love is being shown and portrayed is through like all these online postings and all this bullshit. Hey babe, why you never post a picture of me on Instagram, huh? You must show to the whole world that you love me by posting a nice sexy picture of me on Instagram, huh? Okay? Hey, what you said? Isn't relationship supposed to be like a private and personal thing between two people? So what's the point of you showing to the whole world every single bit of your relationship? Like, I'm not even making this shit up. I've seen couples posting all these intimate, half-naked, on the bed, making out pictures online. Like, then when I see the pictures, it feels like I'm part of the picture and it feels like it's like a whole threesome shit. What do you think? What's my gangbanger? And the sad part is, most likely the relationship won't last and then you have to like scroll through and start deleting all this picture. Why all the trouble? Honestly, relationships these days feel so superficial. Like, people just jump into relationships without knowing each other. Like I feel like some love guru expert like that. But I heard nothing. Like, to me, I personally feel like you need at least like 6 months for you guys to actually like know each other. This is not just for like girlfriend, boyfriend. I mean, like, this goes to like business partners, your friends, anyone. You need at least like 6 months to get to know each other, to know whether you actually like the person, to gain your trust and all that bullshit. How the heck can you just meet a person and fall in love on the same day and get into a relationship the next day? What do you think? What's a Tamil movie for you, is it? Well, Bollywood, huh? Cheating is so common. I don't know why my hands are moving like that. Look at that, it looks damn, I swear it looks so weird. It looks like a jelly like that. Cheating is so common in relationships these days. Hey bro, no bro, my girl not like that type. My girl cheating, no cheating. Then what the hell is she doing on Tinder? What, running a charity, is it? You know how they say only guys cheat and all? That's bullshit, man. These days, girls do the same. It's equal, guys, girls, everyone cheats these days, man. It's a sad thing. See, one of the reasons why people cheat is because these days people seek for lust instead of love. Gee, I don't know what. Today I'm on fire, man. Like, I don't know where is all this shit coming, but it's just coming. By the way, to all the stupid ones, lust is actually desire for sex. Hey, sex too haram, bro. Jangan cakap sex, bro. That same person who says that shit who's the one who wants sex all the time. It's true. People, y'all need to understand that there's a lot more in a relationship than just sex. Alright? There's also blowjobs. took it a little bit too far. Kids, blowjob is a kind of job, it's a kind of occupation where you. Oh man, I should shut up, man. But in all seriousness though, relationship these days is super sad. Like, the thing is, the love is losing its meaning. Hey bro, what is the meaning of love? So that's about it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna leave that question for you guys to answer. Comment in the comment section below. Tell me, what do you understand? Tell me your definition of love. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to share, favorite, and like this video, and also subscribe to my channel, because Vika World is the best YouTube channel in the world. And also check out my second channel out called Vika Vlogs. You guys can click it here. And also follow me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Snapchat. Links are in the description below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Time travel as I gaze through my better days, as I break through this life face by face, as the music plays all around this maze, I ask myself, it takes two to tango, can I dance myself? We all need help, but the pride overshadows this yelp, so we cry to ourselves and we tread, while this ego feeds life to itself. I'm not excluded.